Yes, children, we'll start with today. We'll start with a new topic: how to convert a ratio to percentage. Okay, if the ratios are given, you add the ratios, find the total, and then convert into percentage. So let us start with. Look at this. I'm going to convert this ratio. Convert each part of the ratio to percentage. So what is the method? 3:1. What we do is we first find the total of this. We first find out the total. 3+1, it is 4. Okay. Now express it as a part of the total. 3 out of 4. So 3/4 into 100. How much percentage? 4. How many times in 100?
25 times.
25. Isn't it? So 25 into 25. 3, you will get 75%. Clear? Next one, 1. 1 out of total 4 into 100.
Ma'am, 2:3
to 25. So 25%. Understood? So this is the way you have to find out the percentage of the ratio. Convert the ratio to percentage. First, add the total and express each as a fraction out of the total. Then multiply by 100. Second case we can see. Second case is this. 2:3:5. In that case, we have to do like this. 2:3:5. 2:3:5. So 2+3+5. 8+2, 10. 10. Okay.
10.
Thank you. So 2+3+5, 10. Okay. So we can 2 out of 10 into 100. First one. 3 out of 10 into 100. Second one. And fourth one, 5 out of 10 into 100. Third. Clear? So this is what you have to do. Find out the answer.
So we have to cut 10 and 100.
20%.
Correct. Then
30%.
30%.
Correct.
50%.
Then next one will be 50%. Clear, children? This is the way you have to find out. So remaining two, you find out now, and tell me the answer. Okay. Remaining, you find out the two C and D. You find out now, and you have to tell me the answer now. This is the B. A and B I have done. Now C and D you do yourself and find out the answer now.
Ma'am, first
C.
Ma'am, first 20%.
First 20%.
Yes. C, it is 1:4, isn't it? C, 1:4.
Ma'am, the second one, the D's answer is 10%, 20%, and 50%.
Okay, what did you say? It is 1:4, isn't it? So 1:4 is the ratio. No, so 1+4 will get 5. So 1 out of 5 into 100. What is the answer? 20%.
Yes, ma'am.
Correct.
Ma'am, the D one's answer is it.
So next one is 4 out of 5 into 100. How much you will get?
80%.
Good. Now, what about the next one? Next one is 1:2, 2:5. Do it. Find out the answer. Azra, you should tell me the answer. First one.
8.
What is the total? Total of the ratio is?
8.
First one percentage.
1% is wrong. 1 + 2, 3, 3. 5 by 8, isn't it? So we get 8 total. 1 + 2 + 5. That is 8. Now first one, 1 by 8 of into 100. What is 100 divided by 8? Find out.
Sorry, one mistake.
Next one will be 2 by 8 into 100. Then third one will be 5 by 8 into 100, isn't it? It's like that. So you have to find out what is 100 divided by 8. Then it is easy, simply multiply by the numbers.
Ma'am, 50 two's table.
Okay, 100 divided by 8, what will you get? 100 divided by 8. 8 how many times? One time, no?
And 12.5.
20. 8 maximum, 8 2s are 16. 8 into 3, 24. 8 2s are 16. You will get then 4. So it will not go.
Point 45.
So answer is 12.5. So 8 into 100, it is 12.5. So here also 12, you multiply by 2. Here you multiply by 5. Find out the answer. First one, it is 12.5%. 12.5%. Second one, 12.5 into 2. How much it is?
Ma'am, 250.
25%. Isn't it? 12.5 into 2. 12.5 plus 12.5. It is 25. 25%. And that's
25%.
Next one. It is 5 into 12.5. Answer is 62.5%.
Ma'am, 62.5%.
You got it? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Now, let us see. Clear, children? How to convert a ratio to percentage? What you have to do? You have to add the numbers in the ratio and express each as a fraction out of the total and multiply by 100. Okay, this is the way you have to find out, change the ratio into percentage. Okay, next one we can see. Next one, you see, next question, just to read the question. We have increase and decrease percentage. I have taught you what is increase and decrease percentage, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Now read the question. The population of a city, decreased from 25,000 to 24,500. Find percentage decrease. How to find out percentage decrease or increase? There is a formula. There is a formula, isn't it? We have studied the formula. Percentage increase or decrease.
Ma'am, 500.
Is equal to increase or decrease that number. Okay, that number divided by the original number original value into 100. That is the rule. That is increase or decrease divided by original value into 100. That is the formula which we have studied. Here, the population of the city decreased from 25,000 to 24,500. So what is the difference? 25,000 minus 24,000? Difference is
500.
It is 1,500. Isn't it? 1 minute. It is 25,000. And it is 24,500. So only 500 is the difference.
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
500.
50,000.
Answer. What you are saying? Percentage only. We have to find the percentage. Okay. Percentage increase or decrease. Decrease. Find out. So that what is the formula? According to formula, you have to substitute
500
divided by what is the original number? 25,000, isn't it? Original population was 25,000. So into 100 will come. Find out. See, you know it is just see this 100 and this 100 can be cancelled. 0, 0. And now you know this one and this one can be cut off. Then what is remaining? 50 by 25. 25 into 2 is 50. So how much percentage? 2% is the answer.
You yes, ma'am. 2%
as the answer. Clear?
Yes, ma'am. Clear.
Okay. So this is how increase or decrease percentage has to be found out. Okay, next one is also one more problem is of the same type. Just check this one. Arun bought a car for 3,50,000. Next year, the price went up to 3,70,000. What was the percentage or price increase? What was the percentage of price increase or percentage increase? You find out that yourself. Now it is easy. I have given you the formula and one problem of the same type you have done. So just
I'm 20,000.
Question I'll bring down. Do it.
Ma'am, 20,000 is the price.
20,000 is the
price increased.
Price increased. Okay. So 20,000 divided by original price into 100. What will you get?
Ma'am, 20,000 by 3.
Original price, previous yes, price, ma'am. Its base price. What was the price?
Ma'am,
3,50,000, isn't it? So that by 3,50,000 into 100. Find out. So we have percentage increase as, tell me the answer. Yes, what is the answer? What is the difference in price? 20,000, isn't it?
Ma'am,
so 20,000 divided by 3,50,000.
50,000 into 100.
Into 100. Find out. So zero zeros you can cancel. See this zero and this zero, two zeros you can cancel. Again, numerator and denominator, these two zeros. What is remaining? 200 by 35. Isn't it? So just divide it with 5, right? Which is the common factor 5. 5 sevens are 35, 5 fours are 20, then this 0, 40. So you will get 40 by 7. Divide 40 by 7. What is the answer? 40 you divide by 7. 7 fives are 35. Balance 5. So you can write it as 5 and 5 by 7 percentage. Improper fraction. Convert into improper fraction and write 5 and 5 by 7 percentage. That is the answer. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am. 5 by 7 percentage
is the answer. Take common factor and cancel. Now we'll see the next question. Look at the next one. Next question. I buy a TV for 10,000 rupees and sell it. Okay. Before that, have you learned profit and loss last year?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, you have studied, you have taught it.
I have taught. What is profit? What is loss? Isn't it? When you sell something, when you buy something, the money which you give is the cost price. And when you sell it, that money is known as the selling price. And what is profit? Selling price minus the cost price. And what is loss? What is loss? Losses, selling price, cost price minus selling.
Cost price minus selling price. Selling price.
And cost and loss percent and profit percent also we have studied. See that? Loss percentage, profit percentage formula. Loss by CP into 100. Profit percentage is profit by CP into 100. Everything is calculated upon cost price. These are the formulas we have studied in this. Now, let us see the problems. Look at the problems. See this. I buy a TV for 10,000 and sell it at a profit of 20%. How much money do I get for it? So, what is the cost price here?
10,000.
10,000
rupees.
CP is equal to 10,000. CP 10,000, cost price. The price at which the person brought the item. That is 10,000. Now, and sell it at a profit of 20%. So, what is that? What is given there? It is given?
Profit.
Profit percent is given. Profit percent. Profit percent, that is 20% is given. Profit percent. How much money do I get for it? So what we have to find out here?
The profit.
Ma'am. No, what is the question? What is the meaning of this question?
Ma'am,
how much money do I get for it? Means, what is that?
How much profit do you get? Not as percentage, but as the actual number.
Yeah, profit percent is given, not profit they are asking for selling price, isn't it? Yes. Cost price is given.
Yes, ma'am.
Sold it at a profit of 20%. 20% profit means profit percent. How will you calculate profit percentage? Is equal to 20. Okay, so that is 20% of CP, isn't it? 20% of cost price he got as profit. So what is profit? Profit is equal to 20% of CP, that is 10,000, isn't it? Profit percent is calculated always out of CP, cost price. So 20% profit means 20% of cost price he got as profit. So what is profit in rupees? 20% of 10,000. That is, it is 2,000 rupees. Okay, profit is 2,000 rupees. Now what can be the selling price, children? Cost price is given. Profit he got is given. Now how will you find the selling price?
Ma'am, we have to multiply.
Think. He bought the item for 10,000 rupees. By yes, selling it, he got a profit of 2,000 rupees. So what should be the selling price? How will you find it?
And 10,000 into 2,000.
Yes, 10,000 plus 2,000. So selling price is equal to cost price plus profit, isn't it?
Ma'am, 12,000
plus profit. So that is equal to
12,000.
Cost price is 10,000
plus 2,000.
2,000. So answer is 12,000. 12,000 rupees. Understood? So this type of problem, it is important. So what is given? Cost price is given and profit percent is given. So you have to calculate the profit out of it. How much profit he got? That is this much percent of cost price. That is equal to profit 2,000 he got. Now what is SP, selling price? Cost price plus profit. That is 10,000 plus 2,000, you will get 12,000 rupees as profit. Okay. Next one. Next question, see the next one. Juhi sells a washing machine for rupees 13,000. These are all little bit difficult questions, tough questions. Try to understand. Okay, we'll do in a different method. So you have to understand that. Juhi sells a washing machine for 13,500 rupees. That means selling price is given, isn't it? SP is given here. What is the price? 13,500. She loses 20% in the bargain. Loss. What is loss? 20%. Loss 20%, but that is also calculated upon cost price. But cost price is not given here. What is given is only selling price. Okay, that makes the problem little bit tougher. So we have only cost price here. We have only selling price here. Okay, I'll take attendance. Next period we can discuss. One more period is there, not today?
Yes, ma'am. 11:30.
So yes, ma'am. One more.
It's already time. Next other class children are entering. So we'll continue with that in the next period, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
If I start, I will not be able to take your attendance. So I'm just erasing. Stop share. Yes, children, give me your attendance. Arav PS is present. Arav. Hello. Arav absent?
Yes, ma'am.
Abhinav?
Present, ma'am. Ma'am, I am present. Abhinav Manoj is present.
Abhin Anthony?
Abhin. Absent.
Absent, ma'am.
Present? Say loudly. Abhin?
Absent.
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 Abhinav Aji?
Present, ma'am.
Advait?
Present, ma'am.
Afrin Ami? Afrin?
Absent, ma'am.
Absent.
Absent.
Agash is present. Alina P. Vincent is present, no?
Present, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Amrita Biju? Amrita was present. Where is she? No. Absent. Kazim Nabil? Absent. Avanish is present. Azad VS? Azad? Absent.
Absent.
Azra is present. Dion is present.
Present, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Dion is stop.
Dev Narayan is present.
Present.
Dia is present. Dev is present. No. Yes. Dia.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Priya.
Ma'am. Dia is present.
Okay. Efriya absent. Faisal Sheikh absent. Fayuna. Fayuna was present. I saw her.
Fayunister,
yes, yes. Felix, Felix Roy. Felix is absent.
Present, ma'am.
Present.
Ma'am, I am present.
Felix. Okay, okay.
Felix present.
Felix, switch on your video. How many days it is now? Gautam CR. Jagan
present,
Krishna.
Ma'am.
Absent. Manish. Manish absent. Mariam.
Absent.
Mariam. Mariam absent. Mehul Shaju, absent. Nada Jalal, absent. Nigel John, present.
Present.
Nathan PS, present. Neha Meri, present. Nihal PN.
Present, man.
Present. Noel.
Present.
Present. Annette Rose.
Present, present, ma'am.
Okay, present.
Present, ma'am.
Priyana Rose.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Sarang Das. Sarang Das, present. Sarang Shashdar.
Present, ma'am. Present,
ma'am. Shane was there today?
Absent.
Absent. Yes, Charanya.
Present.
Shiv Krishna.
Present, ma'am.
Present. Vijayan. Present. Vijayan.
Yes, ma'am, he was present.
Vijayan is not seen now.
Ma'am, he was present.
I cannot put that announce like that. Absent. So, children, so see you in the next period. Bye.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. Bye.